Hello there, and welcome back to Until Dawn after quite a long wait. I would have actually finished this game a lot sooner, but the last recording I did, I fucked it up. I wasn't in the best mood to record to begin with, and the commentary was, it was pretty shit, I'll be honest. So I decided to just delete that. I've replayed through the game to the point where we're at last time. I did actually change one of the decisions that I'd made through it, which was before I'd thought it through and decided that spiders were scarier than snakes, thinking it through rationally, because poisonous spiders can, like, they can in certain countries nest in people's shoes and they don't know they're there until they're already bit, and then they've only got a couple hours to get to the hospital and so on and so forth. But this game, the thing is that I over-rationalized it. I thought it through to logically, and psychological assessments are supposed to be not the rational but the irrational, basically the instinct more so than the logical train of thought. So to me, spiders are actually kind of cute, I'll be honest. Wait, another thing, my capture card broke, which is part of the reason why I couldn't record this up until now. So now it's in 1080p 60 frames per second as opposed to 1080p 30 frames per second, because it's the new Elgato one. All it took for me to upgrade my equipment was for it to break. Okay, let's go. That's loud. Interesting that they don't mention how she's actually dead. God damn it. Okay.
That's not good. That's really not good.
I think someone's moved my monitors. Hold
Damn
on a
it.
sec. Oh. That popping. Glorious.
Let's get a closer look.
Oh, it's gotta be fucking Baltic. I mean, how long's he been going through like that? I mean, he fell in the fucking river. At this point, I'm pretty sure you'd see his fingers starting to turn black at the very least. I have a feeling he'd probably wind up looking like one of the others from Game of Thrones. Right. What's this? Plenty of dogs. I know. I'm pretty sure he's gonna be dead long before that. I mean, I can't really tell when that is, but I'm fairly certain I'll manage to kill him before then. Right. What is this?
Awesome.
Yeah.
Why wouldn't I end up in the creepiest place on planet Earth?
What are you talking about? I heard it was a very popular game. Still played it myself, but still. I feel like that door is where we gotta go. So I'm just gonna go down here. Anything? Oh, there's this. Where does this go? There's a tiny stool.
Damn
Well, that's fine. Yep. How is he still walking? I mean, like, I'm pretty sure that it was the last video. He fucking snapped his back, pretty much. How the fuck is he still on his 2 feet? I mean, Jesus, fuck, lad. Okay. No idea what that was for. This is probably gonna be a optional area, I'm gonna assume. I hope so, anyway. Hmm. Nice! Yeah. We'll say I'm now feeling slightly hungry. Take that how you will. Oh, it's lunch. Get up here. Up here. Now you're gonna jump there? Nope. Okay. So, how the fuck exactly did...
That's different.
How the fuck did that fall through about a foot of concrete? I'm gonna assume that it's a foot of concrete because it's set in America. Knock knock, anyone home? Oh, come on, that's just playing favorites there. Like, you see, the black one's got a bone, but the other ain't Disney. Yeah. Honestly. Bad dog owners. Yep. Well, the camera just got very confused there. No idea what it's doing. Oh, Daddy, what are you doing in here, my boy? Eh? Where's my dogs in? Yep. God damn it. This game, it doesn't really register your movements with the, like, the analog stick all the time. Yeah. So this is it here. What was that? Definitely seen something there. Or was it over here? It was over here. Was my mistake.
That's weird. They just forced them all out?
Memorandum. Date 4th January 1952. The sanatorium staff from Dr. Roach. Harry. Reply. Even. Rescue of minors. He advised that the minor rescue is due to be completed tomorrow, 5th of January. As the number of surviving miners is unknown. Prepare all beds in Ward A. The press shall be in attendance tomorrow. We must seem to be giving the miners the best possible care. Note, the press visitors are not to be allowed into the psychiatric ward. Failure in this regard would reflect badly upon Mr. Bragg and the sanatorium as a whole, and shall result in the on-the-spot dismissal. John. Your nose bag. Those guys smell like shite. Who's that? I seen someone at the door. Why are you standing in the doorway when I'm playing a horror game? Don't you know that that's not a good idea? I have knives on my desk, you fool.
Look at that.
Blackwood Pine Sanatorium, opened 1922. Mens sana in compulsano. No fucking idea. Right. What's this? Music in the air. What's this?
Oh.
There's corpses everywhere.
Really take a peek inside.
Well, this video's probably just been flagged because of that little musical outburst. Right. 30 clocking in name. Oh. 30 clocking in mind cards. Well, it was name cards. And again, the two letters are very similar. Camera. Right. Well, I mean, it looks like it's literally just the lens that's broken there. That's like a camera from the 50s. You can probably sell that to even just like a museum or some shit. All you'd need would be a spare lens. I mean, come on, man. Where's your entrepreneurial spirit? Well, that's probably where I'm supposed to go because of the camera. Let's go this way. I mean, the ultimate goal right now is to pet a dog. As with most things in life.
Huh. Intrigue on Blackwood Mountain.
The Alberta Post. 9th January 1952. Reporter assaulted in Blackwood Mountain. In fact, I've got a voice effect for this. Hold on. I accidentally pressed the wrong effect when recording it, so I'm just gonna have to re-record this bit here.
A reporter from the Alberta Bugle was assaulted and hospitalized yesterday by security personnel from Blackwood Sanatorium. Chuck Bernstein, the senior news reporter, was seeking an interview with the miners dramatically rescued on Tuesday. The men had been trapped underground for over 3 weeks after a structural collapse at the Northwest Mine in December and are now being treated at Blackwood Sanatorium for malnutrition and trauma. Jefferson Bragg, sole proprietor of both Northwest Mining Company and the Blackwood Sanatorium, told the Bugle yesterday that the incident was unfortunate and that a full internal inquiry had been launched. He also claimed that Bernstein had been trespassing on sanatorium grounds without permission. It is believed that the assault arose from an argument about Bernstein's camera, which was confiscated immediately prior to the attack. And now we go back to the original recording.
Oh shit, that's not good.
How was that? Was that good? Like that? Well, let me just check there's nothing on the other side. Nope. I did notice at the end there it went from, instead of 6 days radio, it was at walkie-talkie. I hope they didn't stay at walkie to. I hope it was neon walkie talkie the whole time. But that would ruin the joke. Right, what's this?
Medical report. Report follows RE. The initial state of the 12 miners after the collapse of the mine and subsequent rescue?
God fucking damn it.
Rescue at Blackwood Pines. Admittance. On receipt of the 12 patients at the sanatorium's medical facility, we had fully expected to find emancipated shells of men, starved, confused. Luckily, the miners appear cognizant and relatively healthy, attributed to their apparent discovery of emergency food supplies within the mine. Inhibited respiratory system was detected in a few of the older men as predicted, as well as symptoms of pneumonia. Psychologically, after being trapped for 23 days, the shock of reintegration has been difficult for some of the group. Though their outward health is better than expected, they do seem affected by their time in the mine. Due to the delicate nature of some of the patients, we have closed off the A wing of the sanatorium. Psychological evaluations will take place as soon as possible. The men with respiratory problems have undergone a bronchoscopy and are prescribed a course of... Move your fucking thumb, lad! No! God damn it! And are prescribed a course of streptomycin, whatever. Healers are simply kept under strict 24-hour observation. Signed, Dr. Nicholas Henry Fowlis Bowen. Bowen? One of those guys actually tried to bite me. I'm gonna report it to Dr. Bowen. I gotta say, I think I'm actually slightly more scared of this character I'm playing as than any of the monsters so far. Because, I mean, he's walking like the fucking Terminator. He's practically naked in Arctic conditions. And he fell how many fucking stories and just walked it off? I mean, he's the fucking Terminator, far as I can tell. Come on!
Oh, shit. Gross.
And now he's got a weapon. Great. Oh, God. Oh. Just gonna turn into Metal Gear Solid 5. Why is there blood dripping? They should have fucking cleaned the thing after it was last used. But that looks fresh. Come on. Look. Yeah, go in. Get a close look.
Twisted fuckers like the watch, I guess.
That blood is fresh. Right, that's not dried blood. Dried blood would be... Like, if that blood was not fresh, it would just be brown patches stained into the seat. It wouldn't be fucking red like that. That shit's fresh. God damn. And yeah, this will probably have been with it of anode done a... Well, it doesn't look like an execution thing or anything, so it'll probably have been like a lobotomization chair. Yeah. Oh. Well, apparently I'm in an area the game didn't ever expect me to be in because I can't even see myself. Great game design there. Anything here? Nope.
And why the fuck has the boy just got... Wait, how is that fitting in there? How did he fit that in there? Look at the size of the fucking blade and the thing that he's got holding up. I realize that if it's actually there, then it's just balancing on, like, the hilt. But there's no way he could have fit the blade through that hole. He's gonna have to push the handle through the hole in order to get it out. That's just... Why doesn't he just keep it in his hands? How many days will they keep us here?
Who the hell would it...
A vandal. That's who. Disgraceful and all. Oh, there's a dog. Nothing here.
How's this?
I mean, reply immediately. Reporters and other snippers to be kept away at all costs. Telegram. Gee, Western Province Telecommunications School Telegram.
Paradise.
To Mr. J. Briggs. Incident update, 12 survivors received at sanatorium showing signs of mental trauma, may need to... Can I get rid of this fucking text bullshit? Let's see, okay. Showing signs of may need to contain, local press of scent of blood becoming a problem, please advise further. Okay. What's this? Yeah, he seems to like to pick and choose the pieces of paper that he actually picks up. Evening, Mr. Burke. How are you doing? See, you've got out of the Edinburgh Museum. Anyway. Go. He'll watch our ear. Is there even any glass here? I don't think there is. God damn it. Oh.
Whoa. Is this what he was feeding them?
There's something in that box. That's a trap. That has to be a fucking trap or something. Besides, it doesn't look like there's anything on the paper to begin with. It's just way too out of place.
This place just gets better and better.
I mean, that's one way to get a friend. Hello?
Oh, fucking sick!
Ah, Mrs. Smith. How are you doing today? I want to chew your food a little more. Anyway, I'll just nab that. Cheers. I might want to wash my hands. Be honest. Yeah. Lovely. Alright, just come next week and I'll give you a prescription or something. I don't know. You really gonna pull it out for a note? Name of the deceased, Sarah Smith. Ah, it was Mrs. Smith. I got that. Alright. Name of deceased, Sarah Smith. Date of death, February 24th, 1952. She's pretty well preserved then. I hereby certify that I attended deceased from March 8th, 1951 to February 24th, 1952. I saw her alive that day, because I can't be bothered to read. Cause of death, severe lacerations to the abdomen, intra-abdominal injuries, subsequent blood loss. If death was due to external causes, violence, fill in the following. Accident, suicide, or homicide. Homicide. Manner of injury, laceration by sharp implements, possibly fingernails. Additional notes. Please use the box provided overleaf for any additional relevant information. Signed, N. Bowen, blah, 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 blah. And I forgot to check the back because I am an empty. Additional notes. Body was not discovered until 6 to 8 hours after death. Sections of the intestine and kidneys were apparently eaten by the attacker. Lovely. I mean, that's one way to get your nutrition. I was gonna say 5 a day, but I don't think that counts, quite frankly. There's another one of these. Emergency tag, Nicholas Bowen. Attacked by inmate, fatal lacerations. I can't fucking speak right now. I blame this. And I'm out. I need to refill. Right. Yeah. So Nicholas Bowen, I'm pretty sure, is the guy in charge here. Either that or he'll be a family member of that boy. Yeah, that's good. About to say, you're really just gonna leave that? In fact, why don't we just go back to the other place? Oh yeah, fuck it, let's just go back. Future me, remember to cut here if I can. Oh, are you fucking serious? So you can't go back because a loose door is blocking your way. Right. Up we go. Took me a second to realize what was happening. I just heard loud noises and didn't know where they were coming from. I'm not doing any of them. Really? What? Butterfly effect.
Isn't this a quaint little psycho crib?
Yeah, cozy. Got great real estate value. I hear Jason's been looking for a new place. I want to call him up.
Right, back in here.
So I couldn't go through the loose door, but I can jump from a second story. They're just trying to force me to follow their preset bullshit. Primed! It's rhymed.
That? Oh, maul him! Maul him!
Okay.
Yeah, I didn't maul him.
Easy, boy. Easy.
That dog.
Easy. That's a good one.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Maul him, please. Just do it. Yes.
That's a good boy. That's right.
Come on.
Easy. Yeah, good boy. Yeah. Hey, guy. You like that? Yeah.
Yeah.
You know, everyone likes a little loving, right? Mm-hmm. Yeah.
God damn it. I mean, as much as I want this guy to...
You like that? Yeah.
Alright, that's nice.
A little loving, right?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
You just repeated the same line. Why was he still making the fucking... he was still making the noise like he was talking to the guy. And this...
Maybe this'll keep the wolves fat and happy.
I'm not sure it was a wolf, but... Alright. Oh yeah, that dog didn't even get a fucking bone, did it? The other one just ran off with it. Well, here you go, boy.
Yeah, that's it. Yeah.
I mean, I'm fine with this guy dying, but I'm gonna feel really bad if I kill the dog. What's here? Okay, apparently there's nothing. Well, let's just explore for a shite, such as this. What's this?
So, what have we here?
No, I'm not gonna let you take the jacket. I'm gonna let you freeze. What's this?
Fucking freak.
Local man found dead, liars, 14 missing in mountains, footprints found, Bigfoot sighted. Right. I mean, I'm not sure why he wrote liars on it for himself, but... Okay. You know, grab it. Maybe... Jiggle the lock a little. Wait! Hold on. The guy just went through there. How is there a padlock on this side and why? I mean... Like... How the fuck did he... I mean, you could say that he squeezed his hand through the wee gap, but... I mean, why would he... Why? Shit, I guess I have to make him wear this. Fuck, okay. Maybe there's keys. No, there's a hole in it. No, don't put it on! Ah, shite. Concrete block. Yeah, that is pretty clever.
Nice.
Check the ammo, maybe. Maybe check to see if there was something else there. I'm pretty sure that I seen a knife. But if you still got, yeah, you've still got the machete. That's good. Dual wielding.
I like it.
He's gonna... You fucking idiot. I kinda look for keys, I know that, so... Fuck's sake. I mean, I got the job done, but now we have a maximum of 5 shots left. I mean, if you do it well, then that'll be 5 shots, 5 potential victims. Well, 5 lives. I'm not suggesting shooting your own.
Exactly what I'm suggesting.
Right. What's this? Right. What's this? The Miracle Men, the successful rescue of all 12 miners trapped in the disaster of 5th January 1952, and that wind is fucking loud! God damn! Let's get over here. Anything else we can find? I'm pretty sure that... If you find enough stuff, it can affect the ending that you get. Or at least something to do with the ending. Don't want to give anything away. Mm-hmm. Alright, what's over here? It's a box! No, minecarts. God damn it, this is turning into fucking Minecraft. Alright, where's the roller coaster? Come on, own up. Wanna see this fucker? It goes through Mario Land or some bullshit. What a... Oh no, wait, hold on. This is on console, not PC. My mistake.
Of course, locked.
And it's on the wrong side again. What are you doing?
Okay.
No. Fuck it. Fuck it. Now just stay there and get a nice little turn. Okay? Nice little even. Did it not even fucking register with the boy? I mean, come on! God damn it.